I got a lot of work to do, boy.
All right then. Ooh. Oh, Lord. I see where I come out in the end. Nah, it's all about surviving anyway. I mean, I've lost way too much, way too many high rating points. This last 2 weeks, I'd say this week or so, like, I think I've lost since Le Mans and this week. I've rarely had, like, a clean race. I've gone from about 4,100, something like that, 200, something like that, to basically 3,300 or so. In the space of a week, boom. Goes like that. I suppose I didn't really help myself either. I just quit racing. As soon as I get damage, I'm just like, I can't be bothered. It's just not fun anymore. Especially when hung on to third spot. Not bad. Cool. Alright then.
One left to green. On the right side, pit road is closed.
Survival. Just get through the race. That's what I found about these races in iRacing is that I'm not even like winning races is like the last thing on my mind. Surviving races. That's what it's all about. Just survive. Try and avoid as much trouble as possible. You know, battle, but don't battle too much, because eventually someone will make a mistake and then there'll be contact and then there'll be damage and then somebody might be off and race could be over. It's just not worth it. All that you've earned in terms of like license and rating, it's not worth risking to like win the race. I'd rather like come third or fourth and then still come out of it with like decent like license points and iRating points or whatever, instead of risking for the win and then just like just risking for the win and then just, you know, just not finishing the race. Then you end up with like minus 120 or whatever it is points for iRating, minus whatever it is for the licensing. You're just like, it's just not worth the risk. I don't want anybody touching me. The nicest thing to see in iRacing is you pulling away from people and the people ahead of you pulling away from you. So, like, it actually scares me. It actually scares me when I'm like either catching someone up, I'm just like dreading the battle. I'm like, oh god, what's gonna happen now? Or somebody catching me, and it's like, oh god, what's gonna happen now? Are they gonna be smart? Are they gonna be aggressive? Like, you just don't know anything. So, yes, it's weird. It's like, when it does work, it's amazing. Like, when you're really, because obviously there's a lot at stake, you're battling with somebody, fighting for position, but you're both being smart about it. Yeah, it's great, but the chance of meeting people like that is quite, I'm not going to say slim, but I'd say 1 in 5 chance of like when you're battling with somebody that they're quite respectful of your lines and you're respectful of their lines, and that you guys are comfortable knowing that you guys can battle each other, and more often than not, nothing's going to happen unless it's like a glitch or something in the game. Like, what's that thing called? You know, when like you touch somebody, but when you look, it's like you actually didn't touch anybody, like stuff like that. That, you know, it's easy to, that type of stuff is easy to swallow. But man, oh man, some of the things I've seen on this game, fuck. And not just with people you're battling with, just from people I'm like overtaking, like GTEs and the P2s or HPDs or whatever they're called. Like, I'm just like, really? Like, they're just completely changing their lines, and I'm like, oh my god. Anyway, that's a topic for another day. Let's focus on this. Survival. Obviously Dominic very fast. So, you know, just try and stick with the pack. Stay out of trouble, stick with the pack. See what happens. Lower that down now. Just seeing Porsches everywhere. Where the Audis at, man? Okay, lost a few positions, but not too fast. To be honest, it's a long race. All evens itself out in the end, as long as everyone's smart about it. Are you serious?
Still there.
wants it. Go ahead, mate. Oh, he used up all his boost. Okay, so we've lost, what is it, six, three positions? Or just the two? Alright, two, not too bad. So we've got third place, 3 seconds ahead. Let's see how much boost he's got. Got a lot of boost, but I may have more. He could potentially pass me here. A boost. Tim Green's going to be out of reach. So Martinson's closing into him. But I feel like Tim's. Come on. Oh shit. Come on, come on. Oh, Tim slowed down quite a bit. Must have got slowed up. Okay, let's see what happens here then. I hate passing through there, but you've got to do it. You just get slowed down so much. As long as I've got enough boost to pull away from him on the last straight, I'm alright. Oh lord. Thank you guys, keep it nice and simple. Stay away from that. That's so simple. Catching him, but we'll get to the traffic before I catch him. Thank you. could get very messy. No, I shouldn't have boosted that much. Serious. Fuck me. Jesus, lost so much time just from those two alone. Ugh. Oh my god, did he just knock that guy off? Oh my god. God. Absolutely pile drive them off.
Yeah, I don't know how I didn't die.
Yeah, these guys are just horrendous to get past. I feel like I've got to be more aggressive with them. Because, like, they just takes... They're not fast enough around the corners to get... Hold on. Like, they're not slow enough for you to, like, get past them easily. And they're fast enough to be annoying. That's exactly what I needed. Cheers, mate. Here comes. Oh my god, he wants it. He wants it bad. Should have just used my boost, to be honest. Oh man, those just P2s just slowed me down so much. I've definitely got the pace on Tim, but oh man, I'm not gonna catch up that much before the next bunch of back markers. So you know, maybe my pit might help me out a little bit. He's like, what? I always get past there. The problem the guy behind me has is that even if he did pass me there, I'm just going to pass him here. And eventually I'm going to pull away from him. Sorry guys. Wow, this is a gaggle. What the fuck are you doing? My God, are you serious? Don't ever do that. Stick to your line. That's all you have to do. Where you at, man? Really? Don't look. Oh my God. Amazing. He really wants to get past. Well, I guess he wants to keep the video interesting, but I've lost. Now he's 14 seconds up from 2 seconds. Wow. Their traffic management's much better than mine, that's for damn sure. so annoying, man. Could have definitely given Tim a good race there. Ugh, these guys. Okay, what do I need to pit? 34 litres. Oh, we'll do 35. Oh my god, I'm telling you, man. When you're racing these cars, it's not the people you're racing against that are the problem. It's literally all the people you're lapping. I have no idea what they're going to do. Sticking to their lines. Seriously, it's... it is unbelievable. Optional repair, yeah? Damn. Shit. I'm gonna take that repair, see what happens.
Sorry about that, Joel.
Will I be able to? I know he'll come out ahead of me, but... oh no, you fucked it. Your one chance, mate. Your one chance. I was too busy getting repairs, son. Oh my god. So can we catch up to Kurt? Is the question. I don't think so.
Very nice.
Did lose quite a bit of positions, didn't I? It's Kurt. Okay, 8 seconds now. Come on. Wow, that was interesting. Thank you. Appreciate that. Nah, 10 seconds, too much. Oh well. And that might be battling soon. That might be good for me. Might be very good for me, actually. Behave yourself. Looks like Kurt got overtaken, boy. Oh, back markers. Oh, it's horrible, guys. okay, didn't lose too much time. But there's more coming up. So far they've been horrible to me. Well, some have. Lost a second, but oh god. Pick a side, man! Right in the middle of the track! Oh my god! Some people are unbelievable.
Dude, what are we doing? Watch out!
And I understand now. Oh, lordy, lordy, lordy. Ugh, locking up the rears. Oh, this guy keeps catching life. No, not enough time. Thank you.
Are you doing that?
Yeah.
Idiot. Fucking idiot.
I didn't touch you.
Yeah, I did touch you. Mine. Oh, practice.
Right. 5 laps ain't enough. I missed that. Locking up killed me. Stick to your line. That's it. I've lost another 2 seconds. Again. Thank you. fun while it lasted, though. That's it. Fun while it lasted, not bad, not bad. So where'd I come in the end? I came fifth, so two positions down from where I qualified, but meh, that was fun. Thank you very much.
Good race, but you know, I let you win. Too easy for me. Good guy, Jorge.
Oh man. What did he do there? Yeah, that weren't
such
easy.
Such a nice guy.
Yeah man, these sort of races are just tough, man. Like, they're tough because you just going through so many people. Like, there's bound to be one person that's going to do something that you just have no idea what they're doing, and then you're just like, fuck.
Yeah, I'd just say take a look at one of the lead guys.
So yeah man, but anyway, thanks for watching, catch you guys later.